Hey folks, it's Mr. Max again. I have my mask on this time. So I'm gonna do a little sanding here. I'm gonna start with this area. Alright, instead of the top. Starting with this. I have 40 grit sandpaper. So I'm gonna cut down as much as needed. Then I'm gonna go by hand with 80 grit. I'm gonna use my hand to do that. So I'm gonna start show the what I'll do now with this longboard sander. So I'm gonna switch to hand sanding right now, okay? All right, so I have two choices. I have this plastic rubber block, and I have this wooden block that I sometimes use, you know? This gives you a good finish too, you know, not too wavy. So I use this from time to time, you know? So I play with either this or that, all right? So I started off with this earlier. So I'm gonna do a little bit with this. I have to get this line back. Alright. So I'll show you how I'm gonna do that one. Okay, I'm gonna switch to this. This one could go into some curves. A little piece of paper. Okay, everything is good here. This is good. everything good. So show you what I'm gonna do. Alright, so I blow the dust off. I wipe it down with a rag. Get rid of whatever dust so that this could stick on. Alright, if there is dust, it's not gonna stick. So I'm gonna create this line now. Okay, let me show you. The tape almost looks like the color of the Bondo. The next tape I'm gonna buy has to be like orange, actually red. Or yeah, I'll have to get red. So, because this tape and that is not a good combination. That happens sometimes. Do that again. Tuck it back here. That won't happen again. Okay, now we gotta look at it to make sure it's straight. Yeah. This tape is not the right tape for me to do this. But you're supposed to see the color of the tape so you know how far down you're coming. But I'm gonna see that, but maybe you can't see from the camera. Because the tape has the same color as the Bondo. Almost. Put two. I did two. Run it twice on top of each other. So now I'm gonna sand. I'm gonna sand to the line. When I'm done with sanding, the line is gonna be a little sharp, so I'm gonna have to make it a little round. All right, I'll show you that. So I'm gonna do the sanding now here. Let me put this tape here for this one. So I'll do this, then I'll do this also, and then the rest will be, this one here is a high spot. You can see the metal coming through. So I'm gonna tap that with a pointy screwdriver, tap it in, and the rest will be, I'll just apply a coat of polyester putty over the whole thing. That's to cover little pinholes and little imperfections. Over here, yeah, polyester putty. Okay, so I'm gonna sand the top now. All right, so we'll see. I'm gonna do the rest by hand with the sanding block. I'm gonna use this. I have 80 grit. 80 grit. So. I'm gonna switch the wood right now. Getting there. Let me pause this. Okay. Using this so I can go in to make this curve back. So, I have the line already, so I'm going to remove this, remove the tape, make sure I have everything correct. That's there, that's there. Good. To see, get an idea. Right now the line is sharp. It is sharp. I have to round that a little bit, just like it is here. But I'm not gonna do that yet, because I'll do that when I'm gonna sand the putty, the polyester putty. So I'm gonna tap this one in, the bed in. Everything else is pretty good. We gotta remove this tape also. Over here, I'm gonna tap that in a little bit also. Tap it in. And then I'll put some, wherever I tap in, I'll put a little Bondo. And then the rest of the panel, I'll put some polyester putty. So I'm gonna show you guys that when I'm doing that part of the job, the sanding. So now you have an idea what's going on, okay? So I'm gonna sand this with a DA. Where's my DA? There. And over here. I have a little bit of Bondo here. I just use that with the DA and a little bit of handwork and with this. I have 180 grit on this, so I'll sand that quick. And sand this here quick. And that it. That's just putty. Then I gotta make this, take care of this issue here. I just used the sander. Just cut it down, and I could use this with the 40 grit to cut that down. Alright? So I'll continue in a few with this. Alright. I'm gonna get this in, and I'm gonna use this instead of the hammer. The hammer has a little bit of weight, so I don't need nothing heavy to it. I'm putting putty on. I didn't show that one, but this is the last of areas that I gotta put a little putty. That's it. Alright. So now that's finished. So I'll let that dry. I'm gonna sand maybe later or tomorrow. Prime it. And I have to move the car, and then I have a little issue on that quarter, so I'm gonna do that one also. But this one is almost finished. All right, so I only spent a couple hours on this. Okay, so that's it for this one. So subscribe, press the like button, and if you have something or you have questions, you could go to the notification and I will respond. Okay, so that's it for now for this one here.